Hello, friends. Welcome back to our educational channel. Today, we have a special video for the little ones as we explore the fascinating world of farm animals. We'll keep it simple and informative, avoiding metaphors and unnecessary details to make sure it's easily understandable for the young minds. You never know, you might even want to subscribe. Let's dive into the characteristics of four farm animals: the cow, the sheep, the horse, and the chicken. Firstly, let's talk about the cow. Cows are large and gentle animals that provide us with milk. They have big, kind eyes and often graze in green pastures. Cows are known for their strong sense of community. They form close bonds within their herds and are sociable creatures. Cows are known for their strong sense of community. They form close bonds within their herds and are sociable creatures. Next up, we have the sheep. Sheep are known for their fluffy wool, which keeps them warm. They are friendly animals and often seen in flocks. Sheep are herbivores, enjoying a diet of grass and other vegetation. Their distinctive sounds are a common and endearing feature. Now, let's move on to the horse. Horses are strong and fast. They are used for riding, racing, and even helping with farm work. They have a special bond with humans. Horses are known for their expressive eyes and powerful, graceful movements. Their intelligence and loyalty make them wonderful companions. Lastly, we will talk about the chicken. Chickens are small birds that lay eggs. They come in various colors and are often found clucking around the farm. Chickens are not only a source of eggs, but also help control insects and pests on the farm. They are curious creatures with a diverse range of vocalizations. Before we wrap up, I'd like to remind you that our channel is family-friendly, providing not only educational content, but also teaching the joy of drawing through step-by-step tutorials. Take a moment to explore our videos on drawing and unleash your creativity. Truly worth subscribing for your kids' personal development. What do you think? As we conclude, remember that our channel is a place where families can spend quality time together. We offer a range of content suitable for all ages. Thank you for joining us, and until next time, have a wonderful day with your loved ones.